much wide. You have the built-in here. Embraer, RJ-140, now final approach to the Vegas. So this is the after Vegas in this lift. Actually, Las Vegas is really not in Las Vegas City, but it's in paradise. Only the hotels near the stratosphere going north is actually
several minutes ago. Las Vegas. Supposed to be in our seats for the turbulence. Our apologies that you weren't able to get up and have not been able to offer anything during the flight. For your safety, please ensure your seat belts are fastened for the remainder of the flight. Tray tables and seat backs need to be on the box.
Unfortunately, today is cloudy, so you can't see that much.
I'm going to have to see the items today. We'll come through to collect those at this time.
right side.
It is at 1:40. Feel free to use your cell phones and small handheld electronics. But please keep your seatbelts fastened and carry on stowed until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. And refrain from smoking until inside a designated smoking area. An important reminder for those of you that left a pink tag carry-on in the jetway, these will be returned to you in the jetway as well. Please do not leave without them. Your check luggage will be transferred for you if you happen to be making a connection.
Airport is just nearby.
Your final stop, please go through to the baggage claim area. It's been our pleasure to have you on board. We hope you have a good time.
Just beyond the horizon.
We look forward to seeing you again.
Mandalay Bay, okay? Yeah. It's Mandalay Bay. And besides that is... MGM. Luxor. Okay. And? Okay. This is the Mc Carran Airport proper. Okay. And there's the Stratosphere in downtown Las Vegas. Are you staying in the Wynn Airport? In about 1 hour after I cleared the baggage area, and we'll do the showtime shuttle. Okay, the Macho Knight signing out.